You can find art in many places, and you can create art in countless ways. Here's one you may not have seen, though. Student artist at St. Anthony Cathedral Basilica School created an outdoor mural using tennis balls, buckets of paint, and sheets. They dunked the balls in brightly colored paint and tossed them against a white sheet. Today, first through fourth graders got the chance to create the art. Thursday, fifth through eighth graders will have the opportunity to wind up and have some fun creating murals.